What's up, guys? Charles here. AMD has relaunched its latency reduction technology in the form of Radeon Anti-Lag 2, which is now available as a technical preview. Last year, AMD introduced Anti-Lag Plus, a latency reduction technology that was meant to tackle NVIDIA's Reflex, but it backfired hard when players enabling it started getting banned. The issue stemmed from the fact that the technology was implemented on the driver side, which modified game files, leading to anti-cheat software getting triggered in the process. Meanwhile, NVIDIA's Reflex software was embedded within the game by working alongside developers, which didn't cause any such issues. This means that AMD had to roll back support for Anti-Lag Plus within its driver and ask gamers to wait for an update. Earlier this year, AMD announced that it will be bringing back Anti-Lag Plus, and now it has finally made its debut in the form of Radeon Anti-Lag 2. The new version is a complete overhaul, and instead of following the older driver-level integration technique, it comes integrated within the game files, which means that support is going to be specific to the game, and the feature won't be supported by all games. While the game support may seem like a downside, the game-side integration means that gamers can now enjoy using Radeon Anti-Lag 2 without worrying about any potential bans in online games. Today, AMD is not just announcing Radeon Anti-Lag 2, but also making it available to Radeon owners as a technical preview, which is supported within Counter-Strike 2. Counter-Strike 2 was the first game where the issues with the previous Anti-Lag Plus tech were reported, so it's great to see that AMD is starting from that with a fresh start. Furthermore, AMD's Radeon Anti-Lag 2 isn't just a fix to the integration method, but also excels over Anti-Lag in all ways possible. The company showcased various benchmarks of its Radeon RX 7000 and Radeon 700M iGPUs offering vastly improved latency versus the previous version. It is reported the Radeon Anti-Lag 2 technology brings an average 37% latency reduction when compared with no Anti-Lag enabled. In terms of compatibility, it looks like AMD has further opened support for Radeon Anti-Lag 2 over Anti-Lag Plus, which now works on Radeon RX 5000 or higher GPUs, and also Ryzen 6000 or higher CPU products. AMD Radeon RX 5000 series desktop and mobile graphics, and higher. AMD Ryzen 6000 series processors with Radeon graphics and higher. Excluding select AMD Ryzen 7000 series processors with AMD GCN architecture-based graphics. But that's not all. AMD also plans to release the Radeon Anti-Lag 2 SDK for game developers at GPU Open, and the company also promises support for more games in the future. You can grab Radeon Anti-Lag 2 in the latest AMD software. Adrenaline Edition May 1st 24 driver package, and the most latest update for Counter-Strike 2 is already live on Steam, which will let you access the settings to enable or disable the technology within the game. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.